parents and my lovely students. Greeting to all of you on their Republic Day today. I would like to share my points with you about today, auspicious day. Today, 26 January, the Republic Day of our country. It is the day to celebrate the value of our democracy and republic. It's the day to celebrate India and the spirit of being Indian. After the hard struggle and sacrifice of our great freedom fighters, India became independent from the British rule. On 15th of August 1947, the Constitution of India was drafted under the leadership of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. India became republic after the constitutions come into the effect 26th of January in 1950. Republic means that the citizens of the country have the right to elect its leaders to lead the country. Since then, India is the progressive with a new gene, an enthusiasm. The whole world is watching our achievement with the appreciation. But there are still many tasks to be accomplished, list gap to be filled and tears to be wiped. We need to be focused on the issue like the population, overgrowth, poverty, illiteracy, corruption, etc. Our law needs to be made more strict when it comes to the safety of women and children. We need to ensure that every child gets to their basic rights and good education. We still need to focus on making our country a clean and green country while walking on the path of the development and success. We must not forget the sacrifice of our ancestors who perform their duty every day, the pleasure of our independence and the democracy. We must perform all our duties as the responsible citizen and support country's development. We all place today to work hard and make our country the strong economy in the world. And before going to one things, I want to say in Hindi. Sarfaroshi ki tamanna ab hamare dil mein hai. Sarfaroshi ki tamanna ab hamare dil mein hai. Dekhna hai jor kitna.
Bajwe ka dil mein hai. Bajwe ka dil mein hai. Thank you. Have a nice day.